guys have been like an amazing audience tonight. Thanks so much for being here again.
Thank you.
And I want to say thank you again, especially to beautiful sister Rachel, to Bobby here, and all the work he's put into learning these songs, and all the support that he gives me. I wouldn't have been able to do the album without him. He really picked up a lot of my stuff. He's always supported me 110%. And to Paul, my new brother, I couldn't be happier. And I do want to thank Chad Whitlock. He's not here tonight, he's sick, but he's Tanya, who played violin, her husband, and he's done all of the graphic design for my album so far. So he's really talented. He's such a great guy, such a sweetheart. So thank you, Chad! So this last song is the name of the album, Star Money. And it was inspired by an old fairy tale that I learned back when Noah was little, and we studied like Waldorf education. I won't get all into that. But we learned this fairy tale, and it was about this little girl who is orphaned, and she has nothing left, and except for like the shirt she's wearing and her loaf of bread, and she wanders into the forest, and one by one people ask her for things, and so she slowly gives away her last meal, and she slowly gives away even the clothes that she's wearing, and until she's naked and alone in the forest. And but at that point, she feels a great peace and a great happiness, and she opens her hands to the sky, and when she looks up, the stars are falling, and as they begin to fall, they turn into coins, and she's wearing a beautiful dress full of pockets, and she's able to fill the dress with the coins, and she's able to go on living a life of giving freely and helping others. And I just thought that was such a beautiful symbolism of giving away so much that we think we need, not only materially, but things we hold on to emotionally. And when we let go of things, what we're really able to receive, the real beauty in life. So that's what Star Money is about. And this last song is Star Money.
Every day, oh God.